done.
We gotta get to the jettison controls. The Gamma Quad is sealed off. Lara found a maintenance conduit in Beta Quad. She was checking schematics that can get us to the CPUs on this level. We can then access the master jettison controls from the back end. Lara went into Beta to check the conduit, but he hasn't come back.
Thank you.
Tamper with hospital.
Safety interlocks disabled. Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Thank you.
Monaco was able to escape with the Isolinear chipset. Jonah was able to make it up to the bridge, and you think it's Jodan? It's her. I just hope she lives long enough to...
Managerial assets. Let me help you manage to
see shooting dog.
Diego requires my protection from Trioptimum security forces that seek to invade Citadel.
Citadel.
He does not yet understand his situation, but I will placate him for now. I must preserve the sanctity of my shrine as I establish my power.
Diego's authority, his desperation,
will make him an ideal envoy to the crew. My prophet.
caused a security breach again. Today it was displaying random security codes on the screens near the elevator. The worst thing being the maintenance conduit access code. We gotta pull that thing offline and fix it before we're in a fix.
Enjoy your purchase.
Hacker.
Thank you.
strange bio-experiments in Beta Grove. It's full of nightmarish creatures. Either the Grove is leaking, or Shodan's been feeding some virus in the ventilation system. Regardless, if only we had some Envirapacks, we could go in, flip the jettison enabled, send the Grove into the void,